It's week two of the National Football League.
And we've got the Dolphins' creative quarterback. There were plenty of highlights for him in last week's game. Nearly 500 yards through the air.
The Miami offense will make their way onto the field. They'll be led out by a young man who's making a name for himself, their rookie quarterback.
If you ever want to get an idea, Mike, of just how competitive this guy is, when we talked to him the other day, despite the fact that he put up ridiculous numbers a week ago, you could tell that it was bothering him that he came up just shy of passing that 500-yard mark. I mean, he jokingly said, what? Well, now he has something to chase. I could be even better. And while I don't think he was necessarily serious, it wouldn't shock me one bit if he put up similar numbers at the end of this one.
Back to throw. Catch made there by Waddle. And they'll work this close to a first down, maybe just a tad short. Following the completion, we'll get a stoppage here for an injured player. They'll look to pick this up third and a yard. Hill brought in motion. He'll try to run it here with Mostert. And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they move the chains on third down.
Really just the same approach that an offense would take on a quarterback sneak, Mike. You don't necessarily have to spring them for a huge gain. Can you buy just enough space up front to pick up 1 yard? That's exactly what they did, pick up the first down.
And he can't hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. What a good job defensively to meet him just as the ball was arriving. And it'll be second down. Let's go now. On the carry, here's Achane. And once again, they try the same runner. They get the same result. Back-to-back carries of no gain. Now it's third down. They'll look to throw. And on third down, that ball incomplete. Miami offense will make their way onto the field. They'll be let out, Greg, by their quarterback.
Let's go.
Ready, right? They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. That's to the left side, taken in by Smith. It'll be taken down rather swiftly after a gain of just three. Second and seven.
Grab ball 80. Right there.
He'll look to throw. He'll go right back to Smith. They hook up again. And they'll work this close to a first down, maybe just a tad short. Third and a yard.
60 Bison, go!
They'll try and run it here. It's Achane. Dolphins offense. Right away, they'll set up to throw. Oh, he's going to find his running back downfield. And he will go all the way. Raheem Mostert, touchdown Miami. That is first touchdown of the new year. The Dolphins offense and their quarterback ready to go once more. They'll be let out, Greg, by their quarterback, a first-round pick in the April draft.
They find themselves coming off a win last week that came right down to the end, and the best teams in the NFL, Mike, they can win close games, and they can win different style games. You're not going to blow people out consistently in the NFL. The league is just too good and has too much parity. But the teams that are the best in one-score games, they're often the ones finding themselves in the best position come playoff time.
On second down, Achane. And he's bottled up after a gain of a yard. Third down and nine. Now they'll set up to throw. He's got his man, it's Hill. And they will bring him down on the other side of midfield.
This is clinic tape for any young wide receiver out there watching this guy run routes. He has the defender thinking everything is a go ball. Attack him vertically, and then when you get to your route depth, you stick that foot in the...
The speed on display. He's in. Devon Achane. Touchdown, Dolphins. Big play out of the running game as the back accelerates all the way to the house for the rushing touchdown.
And Mike, when we talk about burst, that's what we're talking about. And they told us all week, be ready.
The Dolphins offense and... Ready, ready. On play action, he'll set up to throw. He's gonna look deep for Tyreek. And that ball led him too far, maybe too wide. Out of bounds, incomplete. He'll try again here, second and 10. Here comes the blitz as he looks to throw. He'll look middle here. It's caught by Hill. And they'll work this close to a first down, maybe just a tad short. Now a third and two.
Set it. Go.
Come out of the gun. He'll throw. That's into the hands of Smythe, the tight end. Taking advantage of that running ability. Gain of 17 and a first down. They'll look to throw again. This throw right side is caught by Hill. And he will score. Tyreek Hill. Touchdown, Miami. A terrific job all the way around, especially after the catch, Greg, to take it to the end zone for a touchdown.
I'm just so impressed by the acceleration of this receiver, Mike. He catches what is a short pass, and he's able to turn it up the field and take it all the way for six. That is an impressive play, run after catch.
On the ground to start the drive, it's Achan. He'll move this one ahead to the 31-yard line. The veteran safety, Jamal Adams, there for the tackle. Here's a second and nine. He'll drop to throw. The second down throw is incomplete.
Throughout this entire game, we've really seen this quarterback operate very efficiently, not only being able to spread the ball to multiple playmakers, Mike, but really complete a high percentage of his passes. So can't let that last incomplete break what's been a really nice rhythm so far.
Let's go. Panther 60. Panther 60. Ready?
Now, faking the give. He manages to get the throw away and completes it. Remember, he had the touchdown catch the last time they had the football. Here, he's got a first down.
Now, so far here today, putting points on the board certainly hasn't been a problem, and plays like that are why. Think about it, Mike. Sometimes you just have to take what the defense gives you and not force something that's not there, and that mid-range pass results in a fresh set of downs.
They'll run this one straight ahead with Achan. Not much happening there, just a short game. Here's second and nine. On the bootleg, he'll look to throw. That's caught on the right side by Waddle.
Another great throw, and that's been the story as you check out these numbers. I mean, he has done everything this team has asked of him and more.
They'll come up to third and three.
Come on, come on, set!
Off play action. He'll set up to throw. And this is going to be incomplete. That's great work to get in there and make things difficult defensively, setting up a fourth down.
He's just unable to secure the catch through the...
The offense headed back out, captained, of course, by their quarterback. Eddie has been in control of this offense. Want to run you through some of the action from earlier on. You've got the two touchdown passes. On the ground, it's Mostert to start this drive. And he finds some daylight up past the 35-yard line. A pickup of 7. Here's a 2nd and 3 forthcoming.
Go.
Blitz coming. He'll throw it. He finds his tight end, that's Smythe. And he'll be marked down at the 45-yard line.
Every once in a while, it just comes down to you need somebody in the huddle to just make a play. And it wasn't a whole lot fancy here. The quarterback just dumps the ball down, a quick underneath completion. And then really, it's the yards after catch that did the rest. And that's what it takes. You're not always going to have the perfect play. You're not always going to dial up the perfect play against the perfect look. Sometimes players need to make plays, and that was a good one there.
So they come to the line for 1st down and 10.
Check out.
And he can't hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. What a good job defensively to meet him just as the ball was arriving. And it'll be 2nd down. Work to do following the sack. It is 3rd and long. Now the Dolphins going to use the first of their timeouts. Throwing now on 3rd and long. And that is brought in. And he will go all the way. Tyreek Hill, touchdown Dolphins. His 2nd touchdown of the game. He's doubled his season output. He now has 4.
Well, it seems this game is kind of getting to the point, Mike, where it's defense optional. I mean, both these teams are really just having their way with their opponent. They're going up and down the field. And after this long touchdown, yes, this is great if you're a fantasy player, but it's not so great if you're a defensive coordinator.
Now, H.A. A gain of 4 as he's taken down.
Here we go.
Here's 2nd and 6.
It's now 2nd and 6 at the Bills' 45-yard line.
He'll be hit as he throws this time, and it's going to fall incomplete. And he might be fortunate just to avoid the sack, and it'll set up a third down.
Let's go now.
That's over the middle and taken in. He's got it. 6 catches for him in the ball game now, and this one's good for a first down. Little short pass here, caught by his tight end. He's taken down just shy of the 10. Sensational stats in this one, and now that pass gets him over 300 yards on the evening.
Let's go.
They can still get a first down at the 1. First and 10, they go from the 11. They'll toss it here to Achane. Not much to speak of on that one. Maybe a gain of a yard. It's second down.
Here we go. Hawk 70. Check out.
Here's a give to Achane. Oh, a loose football. But this is taken in by a teammate.
So as you start operating your red zone offense, of course it goes without saying, Mike, you're trying to score touchdowns. But the worst case scenario is that you bring your field goal unit and you...
That is intercepted. And the Bills are going to take over once again at their 37-yard line.
All right, Mike, file this play away. If they're able to hold on and pull this game out, we're going to look back on this as the pivotal moment of this game. Oftentimes, it takes that one big moment to sway the outcome of a game, and no bigger play than a...
Hill brought in motion. They're trying to burn some clock here as they keep it on the ground. The defense all over this one. They get him behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a couple.
At this stage in the fourth quarter, great job by the defense, understanding exactly what the offense is trying to do. They're trying to bleed the clock, shorten the game. They completely sold out to stop the run, able to take him down for a loss.
A throw left side, but it's going to wind up incomplete. He was looking for Devon Achane coming out of the backfield. And it's going to be third down.
Ready? Go, Rig! Go!
Hup. He's got the hook up there to Waddle. And they are not going to catch up to him. He will score. 72 yards. Touchdown, Miami. Greg, they did everything they wanted to do on that drive, and now a chance to really make it an important lead.
Mike, with that touchdown there, they're an extra point conversion from extending this lead to a 2-score game. And at this point in the fourth quarter, I think they feel pretty good about their chances of holding on.
Ready, break. Set.
Hill brought in motion. He'll have the Dolphins first down as he gets this up to the 42. They'll run here. And just a short pickup there to about the 44. Look him up on a second down and 8.
Go.
Back to throw. Taking off. And they'll move this one down inside the 40-yard line.
You know, Mike, I like everything about this play except the very end. You've already picked up good yardage. You've already picked up the first down. Now get down on the ground and protect yourself. There's no reason to take those shots.
It's a three tight end look as they have it first and 10. They'll keep it on the ground. And a good run there. Going to get him 5 yards. They'll break the huddle. It's second and 5.
Brings up second and 5 at the 33-yard line.
Now a handoff. Oh, a wrinkle. Here comes a reverse. Good running there. He's got the first down inside the 30.
I think at this point, Mike, he doesn't care whether they hand it to him, throw it to him. He just wants to be the guy with the ball in his hand when his team needs a big play, and he came through there with a big first.
And he's close to another first down as he's brought down just shy of the marker. The numbers there tell the story. That last completion moves him over 400 yards passing for the game. They'll run. It'll be stacked up at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play.
Running back looked a little unsure of himself on that carry there, Mike. You have to think back to that fumble earlier in the game. How much is that still weighing on his mind? He didn't really seem to attack that hole like we've seen in the past. He gets stopped for no gain.
And that is incomplete.
Intended for number 88, incomplete. Sets up fourth down.
In motion, it's Waddle.
Ready, ready.
They'll start on the ground with Mostert. The Bills going to use the first of their timeouts, and they'll take it with just over 90 seconds left on the clock. Work to do now as they come up on second and long.
Let go.
Here's H.A. He's going nowhere. Going to lose yardage on that play. Now a timeout, Buffalo. They're second. They'll get it with just under 90 seconds remaining. The last two runs go nowhere and sets up third and very long.
Go.
They'll drop to throw. And this ball incomplete on third down.
For the Dolphins. This one went down to the wire. They're able to persevere.
They walk out of here with a well-deserved victory.